Hey, wait a minute. Why do we stop?
Oh, come on, Mr. Driver Man. You already know the answer to that.
Oh, yeah, right. And what would that answer be now?
Because we charged them back on a tree.
Oh, okay. Do you feel good? Do you feel good about yourself? Do you honestly feel good for ripping off, I don't know, something like Palm Tree?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't regret it at all. And for another reason, the rain is going to spoil my lovely green paint with red
spots. Oh, who cares? It's just your paintwork. Now get on with it.
Nah.
Hey, don't you know me? I am your driver.
Yeah, and you're going to have to hold that thought. Sorry, there's a stupid Nimrod trying to whistle at my face with an apparent whistle he always had.
Yo, mate, what's the big idea?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to leave you there. No ears equals big no-no.
I'm insulted. Never question the Reverend W. Audrey's goodness.
Reverend W. Audrey, what's that? Is that some sort of city in England?
So help me, Mr. Guide, I'm planning on running you over like I did with that pony.
Once an engine attached to a train was afraid of a few drops of rain. The engine was feared. He saw something weird and ran it over with every chance he got.